One of the easiest ways to subtract is to use the common method. Let's see if you can work this one out. It is better to start with the units. In this case, the number is 5. You cannot take 6 from 5, so you cross off the 7 and put a 6 where the 7 was and put a 1 next to the 5 to make it 15. So now you take 6 from 15. Now you take 7 from 6. Let's see if you can do this or not. You don't think so? Neither do I. You can't do this, can you? Yes, you can't do it. So you take from the 6, make the 6 a 5, and you carry the 1 to the 6 on to the 10s. Genius, isn't it? Your answer is 9. Now, let's go to the 100s. 5 taking 7. We can't do it, because 7 is 2 more than 5. So we need to go to an 8 and borrow. Yeah, you can't do it, can you? So now, you take from the 8, turn that to a 7, turn the 5 into a 15. Cool, eh? Let's move on to our last number. 6 take away 7. Do you think we can do this? Yes, we can. Did you think we can do it? Yes, the answer is 1. And so, our final answer is 1,899.